Mother, I'll probably be one of those mothers like, you have something on your face, you know?
Can you feel it? Now it's coming back. We can steal it. If we bridge this gap, I can see you through the curtains of the waterfall. When I lost it, yeah, you held my hand, but I tossed it. Didn't understand you were waiting as I dove into the waterfall. So say Geronimo, say Geronimo, say Geronimo.
See me talking to you.
Halls of the Science Center. Science Center bathroom. I'm here at Exposition Park. This is the garden center. I thought I lost battery. I thought I ran out of batteries, but I ran out of sufficient space. So I was just deleting a lot of my old videos. But I'm on my way to the Natural History Museum. So good. I didn't know that I have access to it. I work at the Science Center. I don't know if you can see that. But I work at the Science Center. Actually, today is my second to my last day. Saturday is my last day, as you guys know. But I feel like this is beautiful. Let me just give you a look. Whoa.
It's just gorgeous. This is just a bunch of roses. Look at all these plants. It's a huge garden. This is called the Rose Garden. And on that side, there's more roses. But they're all just so beautiful and pretty. And I'm actually going to this place, the Natural History Museum.
I didn't know I have access. And I probably could have brought somebody, but I gotta work at 1:30, so just gonna explore it and see what happens. You guys can come with me. Bye. Or let's just check out more of stuff.
A falling star fell from your heart and landed in my arms. I screamed aloud as it tore through.
So here's the Natural History Museum. I am walking towards it.
I just have no clue how to get in. The gate is closed. Check it out.
Natural History Museum. Where do I go? Darn it. I don't know how to get in.
I guess we're gonna explore on how to get into this Natural History Museum. I really want to try. I want to bring you guys in there along with me. See how it goes. Natural History Museum. Ben Stiller. I forgot what movie that is. Grizzly bears.
I Garden area. This is the area that I was actually looking at from the outside. So this is how we get in from the other side. I think I've got a blister in my foot. It hurts really bad. This is the other side of the museum. This is what we were looking at earlier. There is the garden. So it's pretty out here. It's really pretty. Welcome to our edible garden. Ooh, edible. So they have this organic garden is full of edible plants you can grow at home right here in Los Angeles, brought to you by Nature's Helpers. Notice ladybugs and lace wings keeping pesky insects under control. So please leave the picking to us. Oh, so it's edible garden, but you can't eat anything. So there's limes or lemons.
which I have at home.
It's really pretty. It feels like I need a boyfriend right now. I'm just kidding. Could definitely use a hand to hold to walk through this cute little area. However, I don't need one, and I guess I can wait. So I think this is called Cowboy's Cologne. Yeah, it smells really good. So the reason why it's called Cowboy's Cologne, I really want to pick this, but anyways. Oh, I see blueberries too. The reason why it's called Cowboy's Cologne is because during the Westward Gold Rush days, or even just cowboys in general, they stunk bad, man. So this is called Cowboy's Cologne because it smells really, really good. It smells like peppermint mixed with another type of fragrance, but it smells really good. My battery's about to die, so I guess that's it for now. It was a really fun day. I got to explore the Natural History Museum and have a really good time. And there's more to see, but I guess I'll leave it up to you to check out on your own when you come to the Natural History Museum yourself. Wow, vegetables too. Look at that. Kale. Healthy kale. Yummy, yummy, yummy. All right, so see you guys when I get home. Bye.